What ignites my innovation and how do I keep that spark? Well, I'd like to talk about five C's. And the first one is curiosity, that kindergarten feeling of wonder. You know, looking at the world with big open eyes and asking questions, a lot of them, and sticking to them, finding out what others are up to and how they're doing them, and just wanting to learn more and make things better or prettier even. Second is curation, this sort of hunting and finding and contextualizing or adding value. Like Jarkey says, seek, sense, and share. Austin Kleon says, you're a mashup of what you let into your life, and I truly believe this. So surround yourself with amazing things, find them, and then add value, your own opinion to them, and share them out. That's curation. The next one is connection. You know, I think of everyone as sort of an artist that I can learn from. And connection is really about people more than it is about, information or something. It's about environment. Sometimes that's digital and sometimes it's physical. I personally get really excited when I'm with somebody physically and we're bouncing ideas off of each other. I like to surround myself with inspiring people, and everybody has something in them that can inspire me. But also people that will, tell me like it is, give me constructive criticism. And that's connection, creation. Don't wait to create, just do it. I think this is where people get stuck in first feeling that they have to have lots of time to do things. You know, you can do something small every day, like a photo challenge or a sketch challenge. And also, it's called, this white space, making time for it in your schedule. You actually do have to do that. And feeling that you can just make something and share it out, because that will give you the feedback, fuel that you'll need to keep going. And that is how I keep my spark.